Today we will do angle of lull. Now if this is your ship which has a center of gravity here and the center of gravity of the underwater volume, this is the water line, will be somewhere here, that is called B. Center of gravity of the ship is G. Now when this ship goes to sea and you experience moderate weather, she starts rolling, then the shape of the underwater volume changes. This is the new underwater volume, and the center of gravity of the underwater volume shifts from B to somewhere here, B1. Now if I draw a vertical line passing through B1, wherever this vertical line cuts the original vertical line which was here, that is known as metacenter. Center of gravity of the ship remains the same, it does not shift. And as long as metacenter is above the center of gravity, G, that is known as positive Gm, as per SOLAS, it should be at least 0.15 meters. Now if you are loading cargo, mostly deck cargo, for example on container vessels or log carriers, so when you load deck cargo, the center of the gravity of the ship moves up. So the Gm reduces. Earlier this was the Gm, now Gm is reduced. And if G comes on top of M here, so that is known as negative Gm. If you sail out in this condition, maybe you have miscalculated, you thought you had a positive Gm of 0.15, but actually your Gm was negative 0.02. Or you did not calculate due to some reason and you sailed out in this condition with a Gm, negative Gm of 0.02 meters. So what happens? As long as the sea is calm, you are okay, you are upright. But once you experience moderate sea due to swell or wind, see, vessel starts rolling, then vessel will roll and get a list. Because here there was a positive Gm, and if you drop a perpendicular from G to this original line, that is called Z, this was the righting lever which brings the ship back. But in this case, your G is above M, there is no righting lever. So your ship rolls and takes an angle of list. This is the angle of list. And remains like this. So this angle of list is known as angle of lull. Now since your Gm was negative but it was very small, this angle of list will be small. Maybe 1 or 2 degrees. So this is not a big problem. Angle of Gm was very small, therefore your angle of lull was small. You can survive this list probably till your next port. But if this Gm was large, this negative Gm was large, let's say 0.2 meters or minus 0.5 meters, then this angle would be very large and she would roll to a very large degree and probably capsize. Now, if you are sailing on the ship upright condition and one day you find you are listed 1 or 2 degrees to starboard side, so this list could be due to two reasons. One is angle of lull, second is unequal weights on port and starboard. So how to find out which is what is the reason of this list, 1 to 2 degrees starboard list? There are two or three methods. First method is you calculate the GM by load indicator. If it is positive, it could be unequal weights. If it is negative, it could be angle of log. Second method, you sound all the tanks. When you sailed out, you had equal weights on starboard tanks and port tanks, but now you have more weight on starboard tanks, ballast tanks, fuel tanks, freshwater tanks. So it could be, list could be due to unequal weights. And the third method is, if you find yourself listed to starboard 1 or 2 degrees, and next day you had moderate weather, then again calm weather, and now the ship is listed 1 to 2 degrees on the port side, it could be angle of law. Because angle of law doesn't tell you which side you will be listed. Unequal weight will tell you which side you will be listed, whichever side has got more weight. So in this case, it could be angle of law.